Tonight, the U.S. taking home silver and bronze for archery.
I'd be probably better at that, but not much. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick takes us to the Cincinnati Junior Olympians Training Center to meet one of the sport's greatest athletes based right here in our city.
Well, some of the world's top Olympic athletes are also some of the most recognizable faces on the planet. But in Cincinnati, you could walk right into the line of sight of one of the greatest in their sport ever and never even know it.
All right, here we go.
Among the players on this field, there's a legend. For someone so recognized in his sport, he goes unrecognized out here. He's simply known as the ump.
You know, fame doesn't matter to me.
But those who know about Darryl Pace have another name for him.
The GOAT. The GOAT's my thing, yeah.
I guess the GOAT's fun. Why don't we go with that?
No, I didn't do it to become famous. I did it because I love to shoot arrows.
Long before Darryl Pace became a mentor and coach, he wrote his name in the history of archery with the tip of an arrow. Just watching Olympic archery competition,
it still gets your heart pounding knowing what it was like there and representing your country. That was, for me, it was foremost. It wasn't what I did, it was representing your country.
He's an Olympic two-time gold medalist in 76 and 84, won Olympic team silver. He's two-time world champion, seven-time national champion, national Olympic award winner, and world archery athlete of the century.
When you're standing on the podium and the flag goes up and they're playing the Star Spangled Banner, your heart literally stops. And then it pounds like a bass drum. You know, because it's, then you realize all the hard work that you did paid off.
And now it's paying off for the next wave of national title holding archers.
Good, that's the best one you shot yet.
I just feel really grateful, very lucky to have like Coach Darryl, for him to be able to give us such advice.
I think you're always a little in awe of somebody doing great things and being consistently that great. You kind of got to look past it a little bit so you can actually take in what he's telling you.
He coaches, but rarely shoots anymore.
I did it. You know, it's the old been there, done that. Got the t-shirt.
Fame is a moving target. Darryl Pace remains unconcerned about hitting that one.
Now, you probably won't see Darryl back out in the competition, but in the future, you just might see some of the next generation. Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.